Never mind that the sedan just showed up. Now there's an SUV to join the party. This is the Alfa Romeo Stelvio, named after one of the greatest driving roads in the world. This has huge expectations. Hi, I'm Aaron Cole from Motor Authority, reporting here from the 2016 LA Auto Show. The Alfa Romeo Stelvio borrows the rear drive platform from the Giulia sedan, as well as its powertrains. Up top, a fire-breathing 2.9-liter turbocharged V6 that makes 505 horsepower in the Quadrifoglio also makes its way into the SUV and delivers the same sub-4-second 0-60 time. Too spicy? Less expensive models deliver 280 horsepower from a turbo 4. In all cases, an 8-speed automatic shifts power to standard all-wheel drive. Much of the Stelvio is geared toward the performance end of the SUV spectrum, in line to compete with Jaguar, BMW, and Mercedes-Benz. To that end, the Stelvio can be equipped with a mechanical limited slip differential, torque vectoring, active suspension, and Alfa's DNA system that includes a race setting, because why not? The Quadrifoglio also sports interior upgrades such as grippy leather and Alcantara seats, leather-wrapped dash, and carbon fiber accents. The Stelvio's running gear has gone on a diet too. That includes aluminum front and rear frames, suspension parts, and doors and fenders that help manage a 50-50 weight distribution. But Alfa has stopped short of telling us the overall weight. The SUV is slated to go on sale next year in the States with the high-powered Quadrifoglio, joined by the Stelvio Ti and base Stelvio models. We're still waiting on a price for the new SUV, but we already know that it'll have excessive passion and spirit and emotion and a long list of unpronounceable Italian words to go along with its initial price. Sprezzatura, whatever that is. Judging by other SUVs in the segment, this could be the buoy that helps the fledgling automaker keep hold in the US. Reporting here from the LA Auto Show, I'm Aaron Cole. Thanks for watching. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube.